A global crisis. President Trump took action, but Joe Biden attacked Trump after the China travel ban.
Xenophobia and fear-mongering.
For 40 years, Joe Biden has been wrong about China.
I believed in 1979, and I believe now, that a rising China is a positive development.
Deadly epidemic. But after 40 years, Joe Biden failed the test. America First Action is responsible for the content of this advertising.